Hey guys, so today I want to do a quick little video here with Android 5.0 alpha build inside of the Sony Xperia Z2, and then I have the Sony Xperia Z here with Android 5.0.2, Synergy Mod 12. So let's start them up here same time. So it's kind of cool to have Android 5.0.2 on a old device from a old Xperia device. So let's go. And Android 5.1 came out just a day ago, so it's out on Nexus 6, all the Nexus devices, and I think not that many other Android devices. But it came out pretty quick here for the Xperia Z2 as an early build by developers. So you can see it's way faster here. The starting up this little thing takes some serious time, which is a little bit random. But then again, it's just a startup, but a big difference here. Now, of course, here Synergy Mod here is pretty nice also on the Xperia Z. So you don't have these quick menus as you do get inside of Android 5.1. As you can see, quick Wi-Fi access in here. Here it basically opens up the menu. So that's a little bit random, or not random. It's pretty nice here, quick access. So let's just go in here pretty quick so you can see how I'm running 5.0.2. sweet. You can see how they share a lot of similarities, like this card-based UI. You don't get any interesting things here though in this early alpha build. That's a little bit boring. Here you have a ton of options because it's a nightly build with a lot of support. They update it a lot. A little bit different in here. No, they're actually the same. I haven't tried it out that much more, but I have the Google Apps here. Not quite sure how to get the Google Apps here on the early alpha build of 5.1, but it might be an easy way to flash it. I will research that probably. So yeah, quickly a video. Hopefully you did enjoy. And it's Sony Xperia Z original can still rock here pretty nice. So that's definitely pretty cool. Peace out.